Good morning. We are on our way to get our COVID booster and our flu shots for this year.
I've been wanting to try these griddle cakes from Trader Joe's. We didn't have it, but
I'm about to try this beer I found at Trader Joe's. Doesn't the can just look so cool? It's supposed to be like Mexican chocolate porter. That's pretty good. I've pretty much been working most of the day, but I thought I would tell you some fun things I made today. So with Thanksgiving coming up, I made this one, which I think just looks so cute. And I made this little Starbucks girl for Thanksgiving. She's like supposed to be a pilgrim. The little hands, everything. It's giving me like Bitmoji, but also so cute. Finishing up my day by watching True Detective. I will see you guys tomorrow.